On the B skips, what's important is still the dorsiflex, the plantar flex, but on the way down, crashing your toes and scraping the ground, not snapping your legs out.